can't be getting this late already. I'm probably just feeling paranoid or something. I need to get home. It seems like such a beautiful park. I bet there's lots of people here during the daytime. Why am I feeling so nervous around you? You're just a statue. Honestly, it's kind of ridiculous at this age. Now I'm talking to myself. Thanks. Making me feel like I'm going crazy. Don't look back. Don't look back, it's just your imagination. No. What am I doing? I don't know what kind of statue what you are, but there's something off about you. Or maybe there's something off about me. What am I even doing? It's super late and I'm acting like a child. Just staying at a park, thinking that some kind of statue is watching me. I just probably need more sleep or something. But still, I don't know. Part of me does even want to go home. Maybe that's why I just want to stay here. Even if I am alone. I just don't understand out of anywhere why I want to stay here. I never even liked the park as a kid. Now I'm just rambling on. I keep feeling like I hear something moving, so I'm just gonna sit here until I see you move. Or until I at least hear that sound or something. I am guessing you're not gonna object? That's what I thought. You're not even alive. What am I even doing? I'm not just gonna sit here at the park, waiting for a statue to move. You're not real. I'm just telling you, I'm sleep deprived. Very, very sleep deprived. Honestly, keep making up all these things in my head. I'm just going crazy. And yet, I keep blaming you. Even worse, I keep coming back to you to talk to you. But I'm just talking to myself like an idiot. I keep thinking you're looking at me. So stupid. I did not just see that. I did not just see that. My mind's just playing tricks on me.